at night. Once I ran to you, now I run from you. This tainted love you've given.
What you gonna do when the leaders turn it all upside down? Do you think you'll have anything left for another round? All the king's horses, all the king's men.
Oh, it ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what?
Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Details!
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
All right, we'll let you get back to it. Sounds like catching that monster will be easier than we thought.
Yeah, the faster we catch it, the faster we get paid.
So, Drax, excited to meet our buyer after we catch the monster?
Of course. Lady Hellbender is a legendary warrior and a noble queen.
And she's rich.
That is not a prowess, simply a commercial fact.
Drax! About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.